US President Donald Trump suspended duty-free treatment of certain products from Thailand as it had not taken steps to afford workers in Thailand internationally recognized worker rights. The move amounted to a suspension of $1.3 billion in trade preferences for Thailand under the Generalized System of Preferences program. It will affect a third of Thailand's products included in the program. Subscribe to the channel for more news.